So guys, today it's like 8:30 and it's so hot outside already. So I hate to walk in the sun, under the sun. So it's workout day for me. Gotta do some exercise, of course. So this is my routine from now on, instead of walking outside. You know what I'm saying? So this is my new toy now. Okay. Put some shoes on. I drank some water. Okay. I think I'll do this for like 30 minutes, like that. Gosh, my only problem is, at the end of the day, I'm looking for some reward, some treat, like some ice cream. Well, leave me guys to it, okay? I'm gonna work out here. I'll see you later. I'll do 30 minutes, okay? My record is when I do like 30 minutes at a time, I burn like 800 to 900 calories. I do some running to increase the speed and the incline. So hopefully it will be good for me. All right, guys. I see you in a bit. Guys, listen to this song, okay? This is always, well, it's not our favorite song, but it's a source of our discussion. I can feel his heart is beating softly. He just loved me so tenderly, but it should be you and me. Bye for now. When he touches me, I feel you speak. You hear that, guys?
This is the story of an unfaithful woman.
The lyrics, Google it and discuss it with yourself. So guys, we're going out, but it's what time is it? 2:30 in the afternoon. And for sure we're not gonna be out when it starts getting dark. It is still very uncertain what the protesters are gonna do after dark. So we have to be cautious. That goes for you all too. But
But there's a lot of stores now, little stores here that they are open. So we'll see in the main drag if a lot more are open. So guys, it's 95 degrees. Oof. When you open the front door, it's like opening the oven. Seriously. Okay. So we are here, guys, at the Premium Outlet in Vacaville, and most of the stores are still closed, though. Maybe they're still very cautious. Like, who wouldn't be?
We went to Sprouts. They're open.
That and I see, nobody see will see my lipstick. The lights are on, like the girly over there.
Get food.
Okay, guys, so we're headed home. Except the groceries and food stores, nothing else is really open. Okay, so let's go home and eat. And have you googled that the words, the lyrics of You and Me? All right, you should. Because, honey, what's your take on the You and Me?
Abercrombie's boy.
Let's check him out.
Oh my God! Abercrombie didn't hit last night.
Come on.
It's a song about life, which I like. I like, you know, unfaithful country lyrics.
The gist of it is,
she
is sleeping with her husband, but thinking of somebody else.
Abercrombie and Fitch.
Is somebody guilty? Okay, guys, I didn't mean to ruin your relationships, okay? Just for fun. All right, let's go home and eat. Stay safe and healthy.
Yep, they're mostly closed still, guys.